1860 in New Zealand, Wikipedia article audio. The following lists events that happened during 1860 in New Zealand. The general election of 1860-1861 begins on December 12 but does not conclude until March 28 the following year. The second parliament continues until the completion of the election. The first interprovincial cricket game is played between Auckland and Wellington. Auckland win. The New Zealand Derby is held for the first time at Riccarton Racecourse. This is the first race in New Zealand to have a continuous annual history. Bowls is first known to have been played in the country, in Auckland. The government recommends that prizes be given for rifle shooting. This leads to the first national rifle shooting championships in 1861. Media related to 1860 in New Zealand at Wikimedia Commons.